With regards to the losses that everyone was talking about earlier, yeah, I think the big question that investors have to get their arms around is, are the marketing expenses that they're spending, are they acquiring subscribers at substantially less than the lifetime value? And that's really the big question in investors' minds.
Yeah, as I go through this filing, there's not a lot in here about whether someone that does a deal with Groupon becomes a subscriber to the service, whether they sort of look at these as one-offs. I mean, Groupon is making the argument in this prospectus that they pay the money for marketing and they own the subscriber for a long time. Do you see any evidence of that in this filing?
Well, we've certainly seen that subscribers are buying multiple deals. You know, what we don't know is are they going to be around in 2, 3, 5, 10 years? If these same people are buying deals from Groupon in 10 years, they'll have created massive shareholder value by the marketing spend that they're doing today. But it's tough to know that. What we do know is that this is a market that is going to be really, really big.